good. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. I love my job, I love my wife, I love my family. I love my freedom, and I love my guns. You ladies and gentlemen have to protect them. I also want to dedicate this to anybody in the house who's battling cancer, whether you're the patient, or a friend, or a family member. Sometimes we all go through it together. I won't say a whole lot about cancer. I will say that to cancer. For me and the fellas, I wrote this song with in our hearts and minds. Anytime you go out fighting for your life or fighting for your country, that's one hell of an amen.
Just a plan.